had the honor of being the Chiefs player of the week in the SEC. Talk about that.
It was just playing the punt block. I was just having fun. You know, we said that we were going to have a shot at blocking it.
Yeah, wouldn't you credit it with a half sack also?
Yes, sir.
You know, it's
guys going to give up many sacks. You don't want to. So what are you guys going to have to do to get to quarterback?
We're just going to have to do what we've been doing. You know, just continue to rush, just strain and keep going after it.
So you got to try to simulate.
Is the game slowing down for you?
It's slowing down a little bit so far. Because it's going to be our first SEC game. It was fast, but now we can adjust to it. So it's not bad.
What's that process like?
It's hard, but it wasn't as hard as I thought, because it's still football at the end of the day. So you're still out there having fun, and it's going to be fast, but you're just out there having fun playing ball. So
you play in a lot of different positions. So they got you all over the place. How difficult is it to grasp those different? You got the jack, the inside, outside, all that. How difficult is it to be able to be flexible all over the field?
Well, all the coaches and all the players and stuff, it's not that bad because they always help us out and they always help me out just by reminding me what plays in practice, to basically quizzing me to make sure I got everything down. And the players just helping each other out before the game, just with our roommates and stuff like that.
I'm assuming this requires a lot of film study.
Yeah.
Spend a lot of time with 17.
Yes, sir.